A pleasant good afternoon, beautiful sisters and beautiful brother. This morning I tried to run this video and no matter what, it wouldn't start. Our things just was not lining up. So I went to church and I am back home premature early as the Lord leads. I just want to thank God, first of all, you know, because you see, when you pray for some things and it happen and you get the revelation, you just go and work with the things. So I want to encourage each and every one of you who is under the sound of my voice to continue to listen to the voice of the Lord in everything that we do. Continue to put God first in our lives. He is our Father. And he left us a great example in Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ lived a life of such where is none above, none before him and none other. So I want us to, for those of you who wants to live a good life, follow Jesus Christ's example. An incident happened today in church, and this is the second time somebody start a mess with them, can't catch quack or them catch them shot or something like that. So first time it happened, I prayed and some things happened after, because I often tell people me a God favorite child. Something happened again and I prayed and things happened, you know, because we have solid prayer and we know that God answers prayer. This message is to tell you that this one, I'm not even going to pray. I am not even going to pray on this one, what took place today. Because we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities and powers in very high place. Think about the high places them. Government, a high place. Think about high places. I'm not going to say too much on this feed. But think about the high places, that spirituality. And that's how it abide. So I want to tell you that this feed is for you to pray for me. Because you see me, my headspace is at such a peaceful place that I don't even want to think the thing. Because even our thoughts, God answers. So my headspace, me not go even think the thing. So you guys, today, pray for me. Because sometimes it's better you catch the mother, but you see when you mess with our children them, trust me,